100, 200 bronze pack open. Stock up everything. Once the upgrade come out, bronze upgrade, silver upgrade. Okay, now you go my YouTube and go and see on the dinner. Okay, come. Okay, ready, pet.
Rio Ferdinand. Bruno Fernandes is just one goal away from 50 for his club. Is today the day, Lee?
Well, he won't expect his 50th goal, that's for sure, but if it comes along, he'll take it, and it'll surely help his team get a good result today.
Here's Lahm. Philipp Lahm. Neymar. Oh, a nice looking pass. Can he put it away? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Lineker. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And firing it into the area. Gets his glove on it. Lamb. Jones. Spot on with that tackle. Tremendous challenge. A terrific pass. And Varane foiling them.
Well, and
a throw
practice,
in forthcoming. And space for the cross. And a tidy challenge.
Le, into it.
Neymar. This is Neymar.
Yeah.
Okocha has it. Union moving it with purpose. And just like that, they've lost possession. Roberto Carlos. Another perfect position to read it.
Not bad, though.
Philipp Lahm. It's with Joao Cancelo. And Neymar. Joao Felix. Just the challenge that was required. An incisive pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Puskás. Can he convert?
No,
but it can't get
seven
through.
Play.
The keeper completely untroubled. Joao Cancelo. Beautifully weighted ball. Neymar. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Ably intercepting there, Okocha. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Okocha, huh? But it's a free cut.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Upgrade, color, upgrade, Cruyff, Cruyff.
Lineker. Llorente.
This one is already primary enough, lah.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Some primary.
JJ Okocha. And he read it superbly. Mane. Joao Cancelo. Lineker with it. Groundhogs moving the ball with purpose. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Oi, kurang ajar tuh.
free kick given. Neymar. Felix. Philipp Lahm. This is Neymar. Well, racing past his man. And back with Neymar. And pulled back. Can he open them up here? Crucial intervention Heart just then amid impending danger. So the corner played into the box. That's all they can conjure for now. João Félix. Well, he's won the ball.
I don't know,
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Lineker. Will they get themselves level here? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And so it is, the first half story has been
very
written.
Fast, he covered back all the cut passing lanes and all that. Damn good, aggression, all these things.
Second half underway, and Union hoping to build upon what was a mostly positive first half showing.
Yes, sir. He also.
João Félix. It's with João Cancelo. On the ball, João Félix. Mendy has it. It's a weighted pass. Sadio Mane. Good defending to prevent the chance. Llorente. Marcos Llorente. Gary Lineker.
What the fuck, La Linica, I tell you.
No wonder they're excited. So, a level contest. 1-1. João Félix. Joe Gomez. Lam. And Eto with space to attack. Eto. And he read it well defensively. Ferenc Puskás. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Gary Lineker. Roberto Carlos. Schweinsteiger. And Varane foiling them. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Lineker. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Lam. João Félix. Jones. Eto. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Can they hit on the break? Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
Tidisler.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Ben Yedder. It did look on for them, but not to be. Eto. Félix. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Mane. Oh, showing excellent vision. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Jones. Samuel Eto'o. Good visualization and execution. Okocha. Philipp Lahm. And Union pushing up the pitch with options available. Well, beaten easily here. Committed challenge. Alert play by Lahm. In position. And it's a goal.
Uccella.
What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible. And he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Yeah.
Inside the last quarter of an hour.
Yeah.
But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Defending. Roberto Carlos. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Jones. Joao Cancelo. Here's Lahm.
Enke.
Still pushing for what could be a winner. Crisp tackling. Options in the center. And he did what he had to do defensively. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. He's got the right idea with that pass. Neymar. Can he put them in front? And Bahan foiling them. Getting in there to take it away. Plenty of space for this Groundhog's attack. Well, they still have designs on the win. Lineker. And here's Ben Yedder. Mane. And a tidy tackle.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. That's a promising Groundhog's move. Schweinsteiger, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. That is that after 90 minutes. They are...
No, cannot. I don't put the chat all inside. I cannot see. Never. Now I
and
see
so
you got sent one message, la.
But
I don't know what message.
The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Union moving the ball forward. Mane. Dangerous looking attack. Now Mane. Lahm. And the pass could do damage. Can they stop it going in? And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
And room now out on the flank.
Nothing.
Must be. And in at the second time.
It's not first or 4-2-3-1 then.
Badly at fault. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
Yeah, I think Pressler a bit. The one since
Joao Cancelo, Youssef Attal, Joao Felix, and giving it away.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball,
using his physical strength to shield it. Lineker. Good defending to prevent the chance. Joao Cancelo. Moving the ball forward with purpose. The cross is on. Keeper getting the touch. Really good interception. Mane. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. A bit of running room now on the wing. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, great read there to intercept. The first period of extra time is over. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Joe Gomez. This is Varane. Camara. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Lineker. Mahrez. Puskás. Hassan Kamara really getting stuck in, and the flag has gone up. Offside. Kamara. Well, still time for them to level it. Joao Felix. A real opening now. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Joao Cancelo. So a throw in here. Philip Lahm. Roberto Carlos in position to intercept.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Pulls it back. What a vital intervention. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Well,
Finally
wide. Good strike.
Mane, fucking asshole.
We're making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And take it away. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation. Attacking though they might be. And he's made headway. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Yeah, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little off the pace for me today. It's obviously a disappointing result.
Mm.
seguai. So che non sono solo qualcuno, una forica. Capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non loro fare sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno, una forica. Capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non loro fare sapere tu che fai. Anche questa notte faccio guai.
Hey, why don't we try 98 first?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Union and they take on the Lions.
Yeah, thank you Derek. A real opportunity for the hosts to move up the world rankings. Playing some really spectacular football. Defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
Jones, Philip Lahm. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. On to Lahm. Neymar, Joao Felix. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Fucking heavy last game, Pundela.
Rooney, Alessandro Del Piero. Well, you never quite know when a player is going to hit a particular milestone, but a chance for him today, Lee, to make it 50 goals for the club.
Well, he won't expect his 50th goal, that's for sure, but if it comes along, he'll take it, and it'll surely help his team get a good result today.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery, and punched away. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Oi, see this? What the fuck, la? Not fair, la, we.
Can they stop it going in? Really good high press.
Well, goalkeepers can be a weird breed at times, but he stopped his team conceding early there.
Antonin. Union being afforded too much room. Philip Lahm. And Neymar. Just not looking confident in possession. Marvelous vision from Del Piero. Felix. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Routine, really. So a throw in here. N'Golo Conte. Neymar. Okocha. He might be able to carve something out. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Clean challenge. Fine tackle from Lahm. And Neymar. Now with Lahm. Joao Felix, excellent defending. Rooney, and Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Mane. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Joao Cancelo. Neymar. Mendy. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Looks promising this. Lahm. Joao Felix.
and Union in potentially a dangerous position. Getting the better of his opponent. Felix. Neymar.
Motherfucker lah, putih mak betul
lah.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Del Piero. Now with Messi. And Messi's incisive pass. Not to be this time.
Fucking ass. Hold on.
Mane. Conte now. Mendy. N'Golo Conte. Or can they make one of these passes count? Less than convincing defending. And possession given away.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
And pull back. And a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
Played into the center of the box. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Mendy. Really closing him down. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. He's managed to get in behind. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Taken short. Sends it back.
What are doing? Too much of the luck.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
Too fucking compact lah is this thing.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Mendy. De Jong. Mendy has it. This is Varane. Walker. Lionel Messi. Walker now. Ferdinand. Now with Messi. Walker. Messi. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Rooney. Del Piero. Mendy. Okocha. Well, attacking possibilities.
Where the fuck is the key flag?
And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Now that pass easy on the eye. Straight offside, but only just. Ferdinand. Conte has it.
See, look.
Mendy. Well, the pass isn't going to
connection
worry the
fucking
goalkeeper.
Dropping la punde la go yellow ball la coming up.
Lam. Mendy has it. Beautifully weighted ball. Felix. Oh, they have it again.
Fucker, Joao Felix can't even turn la.
N'Golo Conte. On to Messi. Well, no luck keeping possession. Half an hour remaining then.
Kocha. João Félix. Can he put them in front? Well, it was the but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
Over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. Félix. Rooney. Del Piero. De Jong. Mane. Now with De Jong. Del Piero. And here's Wayne Rooney. Chance to put them in front. Not a strong glove
fucking
on the ball from
ooh,
the keeper.
Ooh.
Jones. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, he did his job defensively. Oh, a nice looking pass, and he's in. Oh, it's cheeky. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one, and he's squandered it big time.
Joe Gomez. Mendy has it. Neymar. João Félix. Alessandro Del Piero. Now with Messi. Mane. De Jong. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Clean challenge. Neymar. Oh, good vision. Now he's got to stay calm. This is why we adore this game.
See the goal, lah. Good day. Problem is the fast lane, you don't get a lot of boost when you begin at 5 chemistry, so you wouldn't be very fast. So the Atta already 92 pace. You saw a good day, the Lako Keta I do. When I go that position, I go on the left, I cancel it, it's back on me. Show the person.
Well, it looks like the game is.
No, I pause this one now. Because I changing the formation a bit. Besides my drop, not drop back la, like more defensive la. No, because the one I used earlier one, right back, left back, not stay back.
Over, no,
one CDM on a balance. So I just changed to all stay back and the other CM also stay back.
Embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Walker. Mendy has it. De Jong. Del Piero. Now Messi. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. And 5 minutes to go. Promising looking ball.
Not to be Sila.
Rooney. And Varane foiling them. Conte. Mane. Messi. Onto De Jong. Del Piero. Cutting the ball back. The save was a good one. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. And that is the end of the story. The home fans are certainly smiling. An excellent result, and they continue to climb. Well,
oh, tough lah this game. Oh, yo.
Oh, good vision. Now he's got to stay calm. This is why we adore this game. Late drama.
No, I exit la there. I make the exit there. Here la. Okay, see ya. I cancel croqueta. I take one shot. Well, you see, I cancel. I take one extra touch. So this one, this touch. There this touch. Then I whack.
Neymar! And off the crossbar with that effort. Rather un-
This one should just give one grounder, that's enough already. See, now move keeper, so maybe la. I think the connection, that's why it became overpowered la, I think. Rugi one game la. Okay, go to share button. Go broadcast there, broadcast setting. Or you go to main menu, go to your broadcast, go to settings, go broadcast, go and set up everything first. I think I should set up Twitch better lah. That Yuri Bachiche. Tukar cannot lah. Two games already. Just now I played on rivals. Again the same thing happened like yesterday. Through him only the opponent getting the through, you know, the 1-2 passes. What Neil Guide said, to have the fullback playing as centre back, you must have the first defensive work rate is high. You cannot have the attacking work rate. Oh, you see, this is a team la. Oh, yo. Cruyff la, Ronaldinho la. So the fullback to play a centre back, the defensive work rate must be high. Then only the first defense will be good. If the first attacking high, defense medium, then it's bad because he's out of position always.
Joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, what does the FUT Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Cruyff. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
See this fucker la way. What nonsense la. Where got such goals one can enter?
Action underway once more then. Will there be a quick response from Union? There needs to be. And dispossessed. Bruno Fernandes. Now Cruyff. Ronaldinho. Oh, big opportunity. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Eto. Union moving it with purpose. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Alphonso Davies. James Tavernier. James. And that was a very fine read. Joao Felix. Philipp Lahm. Promising from Union. Neymar. And terrific defending to stop them progressing. Ronaldinho. Walker now. James Tavernier. He's enjoying space. Untidy in possession. Joao Cancelo. Philipp Lahm. Neymar. Joao Felix. And Union in potentially a dangerous position. Oh, they've lost it. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And Neymar. What an important piece of defending. Joao Cancelo. Bruno Fernandes has it.
Oh, fuck off la, lanchao la.
And an opportunity now for
fucking red card was la puki ma betul la.
Aiya. Given the scoreline and the circumstances, a penalty and a red card. In it goes. A well taken penalty. Well, 2-1 it is here.
How to play with red card? Paru 26 minutes.
Joe Gomez showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Strong but fair tackle. This looks threatening. Cruyff. Rashford. A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Lam. Neymar. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. João Félix. Evidence of risk there, but he's won the ball. Promising looking attack. That's not a bad ball. Just the clearance that was called for. Neymar. Okocha has it. James Tavernier.
Sounds a damn heavy la defenders all doing.
Ronaldinho. Cruyff. And Rashford. Interception to snuff out the danger. On to Lam. Samuel Eto'o. Lam. Neymar. Here's Lam. On the ball, João Félix. Oh, great defending.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again,
we'll see it again.
Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Mendy. Losing possession here. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Useful-looking possession, you've got to say. And it might be. Can they stop it going in?
I'm sure our connection.
Half time in this game.
How to play like that? Fed, you're getting now yellow bars. I'm getting yellow bars all the time.
So back in business with Union trailing. Will they come up with the right response in this second half? JJ Okocha. Will they keep the ball moving? A bit sloppy in possession. Rashford. Crave. It's got to be. Now that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And the short option preferred. Walker. He'll be delighted to have won the ball. And maybe Rashford. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And short it is. Cuts it back. Samuel Eto'o. Okocha has it. And Union in potentially a dangerous position. Here's Lam. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. This could square the game. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he?
absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Bruno Fernandes. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Cruyff. Oh, he's given the ball away. Good movement. Cruyff. Well, spot on with that challenge. Being pressed hard. João Cancelo. Samuel Eto'o. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And he did well to cut it out. Jones, Lam, Mendy, Lam, Mendy, and the cross is very much on. Lam, can he put them in front? Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Eto'o. Lam. And now passing it through. Not to be this time. Another perfect position to read it. Alessandrini. Cruyff. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Can he put them ahead? Well, it might still work out for them. And this time, it's in! Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Time for a change then. Intelligent threaded pass here.
See this, la? What the bad shape the rule of connection. Oh yeah.
Adama. Bruno Fernandes. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. This looks threatening. Can he put it in? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Oh, that's the see, la, cannot even turn, la, man. Dila.
Really good vision there from Johan Cruyff.
Cannot. I cannot do anything. The one.
Real danger. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Cruyff, and putting his body on the line. Cruyff. Bruno Fernandes has it. Alessandrini. An attack full of promise. Takes aim. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Mendy. This is Neymar. How can they nudge in front late on here? Lam. Eto. Beautifully weighted ball.
Aya.
Keeping to prevent them from falling behind.
Oh, top keeping that is. Top keeping. Well done.
Rashford.
The connection very bad today. Things are not entering.
Goalkeeper's ball every
what they're trying to do is not happening. That's why my defending, I just running back, Kuni.
Well, that's it for
I
the
said, fuck it.
Minutes,
I cannot even tackle. I cannot. I just run back, Kuni. Let him come to me and auto block the shots. All. Yeah.
And
I'm going to play attack on here. I'm going to
fuck it. The first period of extra
now,
time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Yeah, just pulling behind on here. Fuck it.
Johan Cruyff. Alessandrini. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford.
See where this league is in ball.
Oh, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Mendy. Jones. Oh, good vision. Just cutting off the supply. He continues his run. And return to Cruyff.
Looking problem is, now is the time to play. You don't play now, like, so many games left.
Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Mendy. Joao Felix. It's opening up for them. Mendy. He's played it over to the near post. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Now they've lost it. Jones. Intercepting it intelligently. And they need to get tighter here. And he did his job defensively. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And unable to keep the ball. Looks promising this. On to Cruyff. And a very good challenge. And the first period.
You see, it's working, you know. I just pull back on here.
Still level here.
Huh?
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
I think that's the way. If the heavy gameplay, you know, you tackle seeing all Tamaso. Do tackle, pull the defenders behind only. Run back only.
And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Joe Gomez. It's with Joao Cancelo. Gomez now. Lam. Mendy has it. Slipshod passing. Cruyff. Neymar. Throw-ins given. On the attack as there to be late excitement. Really getting stuck in. Jones. And that will be the keeper's ball. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, just 5 minutes left at extra time, and a penalty shootout beckons. Eto takes aim.
Motherfucker.
What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game.
See, la, this is not doing anything, la.
Very alert.
Cannot even turn, nothing.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they take advantage of the situation? Fruitful-looking attack.
There, Kanarila. One, Dutta, one, fucking shit.
And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Space and time for the cross.
This is one of the worst gameplays I've ever played. Down the shot. I cannot move at all. Cannot turn, cannot do anything.
Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Yes, I'm telling you. No, you see, if every week is like this, what is the point really playing now?
It's a splendid through ball from Neymar, and they've done it.
I tell you, I'm never selling Okocha. I'm going to keep on playing with Okocha. No,
well, here it is again.
I'm going to keep on playing with him.
In transition, they were so quick to get out from the back, and once he.
It's a red card, lad. It's not going to.
Oh, he's given it.
Yeah. See this goal, huh? See this goal, huh?
This could square the game. And a goal! The equalizer!
So really makan him koko lah. Bisa buta. What the fuck? I tell you, better don't play, it's really unplayable. It's Some are getting yellow bars all, you know. Punda lancho. I think until 12 o'clock it's going to be like this. Mate. Jom. Sekarang tak boleh lah. Aku malam juga boleh sikit. Petang sikit. Which not you notice? Atau masa mana? Aku tak ada masalah. Kena sikit bearing sikit. Oh lah, what the fuck, are we gonna sit down and suffer here? Last week also, I tell you, when I sent my kid to Ipoh, right? So first week I went and drink. Then second week, I thought, okay, fuck it, I'm gonna spend the whole time there at home, play this game. Okay, every time played, the whole fucking game connection, damn bad shape. Frustrating when you're not going out. Aja pe chaliye pe. Now no lah, night lah, we gonna dinnering, beering. Aja good day. Sekarang. Okay, Pat, I'll let you know. Let me settle cow team a few things. Kena some afternoon beers, huh? Be nice. Sitting is 7 by the time Sumba ready. Be over by 7 or Sumba, then what to do at night then? I think so lah, we fuck it lah. Play Sumba only bond mal lah we. Now so how many loss? 4 losses ready. What want to play some more? Hey, you playing? Tell you all these 4 losses all because of connection only. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop the broadcast, huh? See, I cannot sit there. Fuck, a damn bad shape gameplay. Friendly bulela satu. Anyone not playing yet? Okay lah, ciao lah first.